into the World Championships next year in Eugene. And same opportunity avails to the two Americans in this field. Stephen Gardner is the reigning world champion of the Bahamas, so an American winning here would mean potentially four on home soil. They're going to have to go through James to win. Men's 400 meters, the Diamond League final in Zurich.
But Michael Chair will want to get right up on him in the first 50 to 100 meters to really pace this race.
So back in the blocks once again, men's 400 meters. To the start gun, so we are underway. Jerry and James in the middle of the track, barely even, but James now making up the stagger on Lendorf.
That's right. Look at that gap that Michael Cherry put between him and lane three in the first 50 meters. But although Karani James couldn't feel him, it was like he reacted. He's a student of the sport. He would have watched how Michael Cherry has been competing, and he figures if I can separate from him on the back stretch, I may have a chance to hold him off in the final 100. But here comes Michael Cherry with that finish that we saw in Brussels. And Karani James, Paul, still holding on.
Down to the final few meters, stride for stride. Here comes James. It's a lead at the line, and Cherry and James.